Meet Eddie, 23 years old. Fed up with life and the way things are going, he decides to rob a liquor store. But on his way in, he has a sudden change of heart, and suddenly, his conscience comes into play.
Now before you walk in the door of this liquor store and try to get money out the drawer, you better think of the consequence.
Who are you?
I'm your motherfucking conscience.
That's nonsense. Go in, gap for the money and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress and one of her blonde wigs. Telling you need a place to stay, you'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's razor blades.
Yeah, but if it all goes through like it's supposed to, the whole neighborhood knows you and they'll expose you. Think about it before you walk in the door first. Look at the store clerk, she's older than George Burns.
Fuck that, do that shit, shoot that bitch. Can you afford to blow this shit? I do that rich? Why you give a fuck if she dies? Are you that bitch? Do you really think she gets the fuck if you have kids?
Man, don't do it, it's not worth it to risk it.
Right.
Not over this list.
Stop.
Drop the biscuit. Don't even listen to Slim, yo, he's bad for you.
You know what, Dre? I don't like your attitude.
These voices, I hear them, and when they talk.
Meet Stan. Age 21. After meeting a young girl at a frat party, things start to get hot and heavy in an upstairs rec room. Once again, his conscience comes into play.
Now listen to me. While you're kissing her cheek and smearing her lipstick, slip this in a drink. Now all you gotta do is nibble on this little bitch's earlobe.
Yo, this girl's only 15 years old. You shouldn't take advantage of her. That's not fair.
Yo, look at her bush. Does she got hair?
Uh-huh.
Fuck this bitch right here on the spot bare. Till she passes out, she forgot how she got there.
Man, ain't you ever seen that one movie, Kids?
No, but I seen the porno with some Nubians.
She wanna get hard off the jail.
Man, fuck that. Hit that shit raw dog.
Grady, a 29-year-old construction worker. After coming home from a hard day's work, he walks in the door of his trailer park home to find his wife in bed with another man.
What the fuck?
Calm down, relax, start breathing.
Fuck that shit, you just caught this bitch cheating. While you at work, she's with some dude trying to get off. Fuck, slit in her throat, cut this bitch's head off.
Wait, what if there's an explanation for this shit?
What, she tripped?
Alright, Shady, maybe he's right, Grady. But think about the baby before you get all crazy.
Okay, thought about it. Still wanna stab her? Grab her by the throat, get your daughter and kidnap her? That's what I did. Be smart, don't be a retard. You gonna take advice from somebody who slapped D-Barnes?
What you say?
What's wrong? Didn't think I'd remember?
I'ma kill you, motherfucker.
Ah, temper, temper. Mr. Dre, Mr. NWA, Mr. AK, coming straight out of Compton, y'all better make way.
Go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it. What am I saying? Do them both, Grady. Where's your gun at?